how fast the time passes. Until one day, you lose that one person. They vanish away. Then time slowly stops, creeps slowly by. You feel every emotion. Cry, every cry. Until you turn numb. Then forget why you used to care. Now just want to die. Why did God take them? What should I do? Nowhere to turn. Not even a clue. Till I start praying. Suddenly hear God whisper to me, come and draw near. I'm struggling inside, but God is there too. I'm hurting and sad, but His promise is true. He'll always be there, right by my side. I can give Him my burdens, place my worries aside. No longer alone. Jesus is near. He listens and cares, calms all our fear.
He is my God. give a special thank you to our worship ministry as well as our dramatic arts ministry. And I'd like to give a very special thank you to Miss Barb Demoney-Smith. She is the author and narrator of this poem, and you'll all get to receive that. So please, on your way out, you get to grab a hard copy version of the poem on a bookmark, and we hope that that really blesses you.
Thank you for worshiping with us today, guys. God bless you as you go.